know they gotta chill. I pull out the tool, I might pop for real. I've been running bad like I got the steel.
What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy Ross.
And we're in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back at y'all boys with another video. You feel me?
King Soto. Starstruck lyrics featuring Poor Boy Pluto.
I was going to say Po' Boy.
All right. We're going to see if it's clutch or
not.
And we want you guys to, you know, let us know down in the comment section below. This is the whole point of this series, to see new artists that you may not have heard of and check out their music and see if you're rocking with it or not.
Yes, sir. So make sure y'all put them A&R headphones in.
Please
like
do.
I'm normally saying, kind of tune in and see if you're vibing with it or not. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it right now.
Let's do this bad thing. Starstruck.
You know, I'm a fool for the acoustic.
Yeah, you know, I might need some
acoustics.
I've been on my own, but now I'm flexing with my bros, bitch. You've been talking shit, but you don't say, you just posted. Pull up in the coupe with Poor Boy Pluto when we rollin'. Pull up in the coupe with Poor Boy Pluto when we rollin'. She asked me, King Soto, can I ride on in your Wraith? I just got a stack of bills and threw it in her face.
Damn.
I ain't on no gangin' shit, but you know that I'm posted. I ain't on no famous shit, but you know that I'm boastin'. Me and Pluto pulling up in the Porsche, pulling out the torch, going ham on the dwarfs. Ha, she's screaming, I want some more. Hit it like a sports, reps on me times four, yeah. Five, my eyes, my riskless necklace cost your life. Yeah, your bitch cute, but she not mine, and I won't ever have no wife. Yeah, Pluto with me, and we hot like some dragons. I stay on my grind, bitch, I'm ballin' like magic. And he broke your heart, man, that's so fucking tragic. Psych, bitch, I never show no compassion. My bitch, you really thought I was lacking. I'm rich, look at the bills that I'm stacking. Riots burning down bridges and laughing. Tyrant king has arrived and they're clapping.
No worry about the cloud, just my fans. Where will my spaceship land? Cause on my way down, I was making these plans. Yeah, on my way up, I was dropping these bands.
Me and Pluto pulling up in the Porsche.
Yo.
Pulling out the torch, going ham on the dorks. Ha.
Hey.
She's screaming, I want some more.
Hey.
Hit it like a sports, racks on me times four. Yeah.
Pulling on the course.
Yeah.
Run a different course.
Hey. Hey.
Yes, I got the torch.
Hey. Hey.
Nah,
Okay.
Bobbing out with the King Soto.
Yeah.
Starstruck.
Yeah. Starstruck.
Featuring the boy Poor Boy. I ain't gonna lie, I was worried at first about the lyrics and everything like that. I think because I was able to see the lyrics, I was really trying to make sure you was making sense. So make sure when you doing like a lyric video, if you're gonna do a lyric video, you gotta be saying some like complex shit or like something that's really, really getting people thinking while they like watching. But yeah, overall I like the groove. I like the flow switch ups. That really saved it for me. The flow switch ups. Y'all grooving on the beat. Y'all was making sense. Y'all was vibing. And the cadence was on point. You know what I'm saying? Regardless of how I may have felt about the lyrics, wasn't really just 100% on that. But everything else was pretty dope to me. You know what I'm saying? So keep doing y'all thing, man. Just work on that when you rhyming about certain things and not trying to squeeze too many words into a pocket.
Yeah.
Be very careful. I've seen that a couple times. But other than that, it's dope, man. Clutch.
Yeah, man. I'm liking, first of all, beat is on point. Rocking with the beat, man. That beat was perfect. I think the mixing and mastering could have been better on the second verse on Poor Boy Pluto's part. It seemed like his was a little bit lower than yours, King Soto. So maybe work on the mixing and mastering. It could have just been on our end on the computer side, but definitely work on that. But outside of that, lyrics was you know, serviceable, you know what I'm saying? Wasn't nothing too crazy. I think, you know, kind of the context of the song makes sense why it was just more chilled and laid back. But for me personally, it's a clutch, man. I'm rocking with it. It's a nice vibe. It's something I can vibe out to for sure. Mm-hmm. Like, we was vibing out to it. And
oh, yeah,
when
sure.
We both vibing out to something like that, like, we're just going with it, and it works. Sometimes it don't have to be too complex for it to still be a clutch song. So I'm rocking with it.
Nah, yeah, y'all did your thing on that, man. y'all got something to work with. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes people really have a lot more things to work with their rhyming. Mm-hmm. But the fact that y'all already can find, for one, have dope beat selection.
Yeah, that's
and kind of learn thing. How to ride the beat as well, pretty well. Y'all pretty much almost there. You know what I'm saying? So keep on doing this. I want to hear some more stuff. So keep on rocking. And yeah, y'all wasn't gonna be at the top. So
facts,
folks, comment down below and let us know what you think.
Mm-hmm.
Let us know if you feel like it was clutch or
not.
And tell us why. Give us an explanation. Help the homie King Soto and his homie Po Boy Pluto. Sorry, bro. Let them know what they need to work on, and let them know what you liked about the track. The link to the original video will be down below, so that way you'll be able to go to that mother. Let them know the Clutch Squad sent you on the original video. You feel me? So we love you guys. Never forget that. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
I've been through this, been through that, reminiscing on my past. I found bliss in the way that I carry on my back. Let my soul sing my song. It goes, ooh, na, 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 na. I still rose from all my lows. I say, ooh, na, na, na.